carry me so far away. The freedom now. Dream of the south, or where the sun's so paramount, to the seasons all. Spend my time here now. They play like silent movies, only you can see. You shelter them and keep them rolling onwards. Won't you ever let them go? But tell me at what cost? For the perfect time. Sometimes with a look in my eyes, I'm gliding through these dreams of mine. When's right to step out of line? I've been waiting, waiting a zebra for, and I'll find a ticket to ride. Leaving the ground to carry on this warm embrace. I'm deep in now, sanctuary. Shelter them and keep them rolling onwards. Won't you ever let them go? But tell me at what cost? I'll find the ticket to ride. I've been waiting for the perfect time. Sometimes with a look in my eyes, I'll be gliding through these hopeless dreams of mine. When's right to step out of line? I've been waiting, waiting to see it perform, and I'll find. All I wanted to find is a place that I call paradise. Oh my, I look at the signs and I pray. Just lead me away from here. The walls, they fall away. I fall awake. I never want to lose this state of mind. It's mine and I'll never let it go. But tell me at what cost? I'll find a ticket to ride. I'll be waiting for the perfect time. Sometimes when I look in my eyes, I'll be gliding through these hopeless dreams of mine. When's right to step out of line? I'll be waiting, waiting to see what form. And I'll find a ticket to ride.
Welcome everyone on a perfect night for football with the floodlights beaming down. I'm Derek Ray here on the commentary position, joined by Lee Dixon. And what we have coming up for you is a rivals game to look forward to. This should be high intensity stuff, Lee.
Thanks, Derek. I'm sure both coaches will want their players to start with a real zip in their play. Really show the opposition what they're in for. That could lead to fireworks. Let's hope so.
Marcos Acuna, now Suarez, must take the lead here. There it is, the opening goal of this match, and what a start they've made. 1-0 then. Bale. Throw-ins given. Foden. Can they create something from here? Went in strongly, decisively. Foden. What can he do from here? It might be on for them. Foden pulls it back. And thwarting his opponent in the nick of time. Bale. Marcos Acuña.
And in! Oh, yes! Exactly what they were hoping to produce. They've delivered the goal.
It's going their way, 2-0. A delicious piece of skill. Adama. How about the cross? Well, racing past his man. Interception to snuff out the danger. And the pass could do damage. Unable to find the back of the net, and still a lot of work ahead of them here.
Well, he probably surprised if he scored from there, but it is worth an effort.
Bale. No danger here as he runs at them. A meaty but fair challenge, and it will be a throw-in. Marcos Acuña. In possession, Adama. And here is Luis Suarez. And a goal! What a magnificent display! It's such a one-sided contest here. Three goals without reply. Suarez, and the goalkeeper has outdone himself with that save, and over comes the corner. Another goal! The lead grows to four now. A rampant display. And this is turning into something of a rout. 4-0, and he's broken free on his own, with only the keeper to beat, and still he's missed it.
Well, he had one thought, power. He should have thought composure.
Tremendous intuition to win it back. Good work to win the ball back high up the pitch. And the challenge halts them in their tracks.
The hosts have really controlled possession, and all of their team are enjoying this performance. That's why they're winning.
Chances on. Defending of the highest class to stop him. And taking it away. Tackling and winning the ball to boot. Foden. Adama. And now, passing it through, and he's through.
A goal! He's dispatched it, much to the sheer delight of the fans.
Well, not too much defending going on in the grand scheme of things. 4-1. Making excellent progress with the ball at his feet. They've won back possession. Did well to win the ball back. Marcos Acuña. Sambia. Here's Atal. Tremendously strong in the tackle. The cross is on. Nicely timed tackle. Suarez. Well, failure to keep the ball by the Invincibles. And that was a move of great promise. They could easily have been in. Pressing high to win the ball. Space on the flank. A poor cross, all things considered. And the managers will now deliver their halftime. plenty to consider based on what we've seen so far as the second half begins. Oh, superb skill. Foden. Real chance. Well, decent effort, but not troubling the keeper too much. Marcos Acuña. Useful looking position, you've got to say. And he's through here. Well, a top-notch piece of defensive judgment. Dicing with a bit of danger here. Schweinsteiger. Foden. He's in behind. And this time it's in! Fabulous goal! And just look at the celebrations! So the current scoreline, 4-2. Suarez. Oh, he's given the ball away. And a creative look about this. Marcos Acuña. Chance to play it in. Suarez. A good effective pressure high up the pitch. Well, there might well be scope for them to counter-attack here. Losing custody of it, Conte. Jack Grealish. And crossed in there. Chance maybe. Oh, and it goes! Another goal! And I'll tell you what, the impossible is becoming quite possible. Neither side shy about shooting in this match. Suarez. Foden. Oh, and a perfect ball now. How about this? This could be the equaliser. Just could. Well, that's really sound goalkeeping, not letting the opposition have any scraps.
Well, goalkeepers live a charmed life at times, but that was just brilliant. Really, really good goalkeeping.
Well, they've lost the ball. And slipped through beautifully. The cutback. Marcos Acuña breaking at pace. Suarez. Chance to finish. A goal! That's two for him today. They simply can't stop him. No wonder he's celebrating. Not a scoreline we see all that often. 5-3. N'Golo Conte. Marcos Acuña. Good tackle, taken away. We're now inside the final 20 minutes of the game. And unable to keep possession. Great opportunity! Still a chance! There it is! A fantastic goal, and no wonder he's off celebrating! Well, I must say, I'd have to go back quite a few years to remember the last time I covered a game with a scoreline of 5-4. Well, can they prize them open now? And just like that, they've lost possession. Bodies forward, and the break looks on. Well, it fizzled out. N'Golo Conte. Here's Marcos Acuña. Carrasco. He could pick out a teammate. And the quality of pass needs to be a bit better. And here they come, still pressing for an equaliser. This could square the game.
And they've only gone and applied that finishing touch. And that is not going to count. The decision is offside, Lee.
Well, it's a good decision from the assistant referee. Spot on there.
Conte. Suarez. Adama. Oh, nice work to get past his opponent. Marcos Acuña. Well, he's got past his man. Good defending to prevent the chance. Can they do something positive on the counter-attack? Well, that break looked so promising, but nothing coming from it. Youssef Attal. Well, still time for them to level it. Inside the final 2 minutes of this contest. Defended well. Foden. Well, the electronic board showing one additional minute. Suarez. And return to Suarez. Well, he's outplayed and outfought him. And a goal! He's doubled! There it is, the final whistle, and it's a victory for the home side. They're going to be happy. Marcos Acuña, now Suarez.
Times before, I gave it. wind out, ooh, she wind out, ooh, she wind out, ooh, she wind out, ooh, wind out, ooh, she wind out, ooh, she wind out, ooh, she wind out, ooh, we can work it out. You a vibe, I like your style. Your body calling out. Want that talk, come to my house. We can work it out. You a vibe, I like your style. Your body calling out. Want that talk, come to my house. Bring in the beat, sis. If you a bad chick, get on your feet, sis. Boogie down, don't stop to the beat, miss. Come shake that fast one time, like them fresh made jeans. Humping over's in line, like, oh, well, she got a movement. Like she got a Megan, please, how she do it? Can she do it like a d- how she move it? Like the hood centerpiece, she in the movement. We can work it out. You a vibe, I like your style. Your body calling out. Bump that talk.
Hello everyone and welcome. What we can't complain about today is the weather. Absolutely perfect playing conditions. Derek Ray here on the commentary box, joined as always by former England defender Lee Dixon. And what we have coming up for you is a rivals game to look forward to. This ought to be a thriller, Lee.
Yeah, thanks Derek as always. Pleasure to be here. I have to say the atmosphere is fantastic in here. And I'm anticipating a really good game today. Hopefully we won't be disappointed.
To see the ideal way to begin. 1-0 then. Moving it forward. Suarez. Oh, lovely incisive pass. Surely. Was an important piece of defending. On the back of that particular challenge, will the referee let the matter rest there? Referees like to manage the game just as much as players do, but today it is an early yellow card and we'll see what effect that has on the match.
Well, it'll have a big effect, especially on the player and also the defenders around that player that's been booked earlier in the game, because they now know he's walking a tightrope.
N'Golo Conte. Bale. In possession, Adama. Bale. And fed forwards. Chance here. And attempting the through ball. Can he get them level? In it goes! The leveller! Thrilling stuff here. So, a level contest, 1-1. Conte. Suarez. Conte now. Losing possession. Bale. And the pass is for Luis Suarez. N'Golo Conte. Defensive Brazilians to shut them down. Suarez. In possession, Adama. Carrasco. Can he play it in? Not all that convincing defensively. Clean challenge. Oh, he's given the ball away. Can he do it to take the lead? And in! Oh, yes! Exactly what they were hoping to produce. They've delivered the goal. So the Invincibles restart the game. Is there to be a response from them? There needs to be. Illegal play, and hence a free kick. Very quick thinking there. And given away. Carrasco. Carrasco. Marcos Acuña. This could square the game. And that's exactly what has transpired. Now, that could be a massive turning point. And momentum is with them. Once again, the sides are level. This is a kaleidoscope of shifting emotions. And they're moving the ball neatly enough. Just looking for that decisive pass. Not a complicated save for Ederson to make. Carrasco. Adama. Outrageously skillful. Bale. Teo. Here's Isak. Suarez. He's in here.
And there is the goal to make it a hat-trick. Excellence in finishing there for all to see.
3-2 it is. Who would have predicted that before a ball was kicked? And it was blocked, that particular cross. Bale. Conte now. Suarez. Marcos Acuña. Marcos Acuña. Application and execution from Jimenez. And there to intervene. Cross could be useful.
A goal! Real excitement! A back and forth type of game. Now they're level.
And level again here. This has been quite the roller coaster ride. Good looking cross. And cleared away. And they'll get ready for the throw in. And the flag has gone up here. Offside the decision. Mendy. Carrasco had a chance to whip it in here. Suarez. Fine tackle there to prevent the chance. Pressing high to win the ball. Real defensive commitment there. And the whistle is sounded for half-time in this game. The two teams have switched around and are ready now for the second half. Plenty of running room in the wide position. Well, they were possessing the ball well, but now they've lost it. Clears it away. A delicious piece of skill. Suarez! Just wanted to get it out of there. And he read it well, intercepting it. Conte. This is Gareth Bale. Well, great read there to intercept. A real opening now. Gareth Bale! What's an important piece of defending.
Well, the ball lost here. An encouraging Invincibles move, this. Totally fooled him.
Might take the lead.
The textbook interception.
Couldn't grab hold of it.
Not really what you want to see from your keeper. Bale.
Well, nicely cut out. Now what can they do with the ball? Well, a poor ball giving possession back to the opposition.
And he's through here. He truly was in a wonderful position. Lee, but he squandered the chance.
Well, he went for placement, he didn't go for power, and he's missed it.
Substitution time it is.
Number 19,
Walker.
Roman Alessandrini.
Here's Alessandrini. And the Invincibles pushing forward with options available. Oh, good skill, and he's managed to beat his man. Suarez, are they going to forge ahead? Tremendous block. An opportunity to forge ahead from this corner situation. Played into the centre of the box. He succeeded in getting his fist to it. And breaking at pace with menace. And the poor touch didn't help them on the possession front. Well, there to intercept. Carrasco. Can he finish? It's still alive. And the keeper has custody of the ball, but just a few seconds beforehand, he had a big save to make.
Well, keep hold of it. Have a breather, because that first save deserves us all to look at him and clap.
Now attacking possibilities for Invincibles. Oh, superb.
He's in behind. And it's in! They're back in front. Stunning scenes here.
Well, how about this? 4-3.
Oh, lovely bit of skill. Beautifully timed.
And he read it well, intercepting it.
Adama. Teo.
Couldn't hang on to the ball.
Well, he's almost been hassled out of play here. Now, what on earth happened there? Individual brilliance. Something to worry about here. ...15 minutes remaining. He's going forward well here.
Perfectly positioned to take it away.
Alessandrini. Tremendous challenge.
Well, they haven't been at their best today, that's for sure, but this game is...
Isak! And still a chance. And thwarting his... Oh, it's gone in! And you have to feel for him now. It will go down as an own goal. And level again here. This has been quite the roller coaster ride.
Tension building, still level.
Oh, in with a chance! Can he open them up here? Good defending to prevent the chance.
Jordi Alba. Here's Isak.
Well, he could really get at the opposition. Well, that's a...
foul, and it sets up. A free kick in a dangerous position.
Now they're going to alter things. Here's the substitution.
Carrasco. Mendy.
Using all his defensive acumen to cut it out. Well, that's gone out, and it is going to be a goal kick. And a goal at this stage could be decisive. Can they cover up? Well, you just never know about chances near the end. You've got to be opportunistic. Will this corner do it? Relatively straightforward to mop up defensively. Well, there to intercept. Carrasco. Carrasco!
This is why we adore this game. Late drama, and now they're in front.
Well, it looks like the game is over, but no, there's another chance. And there it is, back of the net. It looks like the winner.
Well, I must say, I'd have to go back quite a few years to remember the last time I covered a game with a scoreline of 5-4. And if you're wondering about added time, 2 minutes it'll be.
Well, he's thwarted him almost effortlessly. Carrasco.
How about the cross? Just the tackle that was needed. And so the final whistle here. The visitors come out on top.
Can he put the...
Superstar. scatter. The party scatter. The party scatter. Tell me, are you ready, yo? Are you ready, yo? You're ready, like you know. Listen to the do re mi do fa sa la ti do. Fa sa la ti do.
And good evening on what is a perfect night for football. The floodlights shining down on the players as we speak. I'm Derek Ray. With me for commentary is Lee Dixon. And on the menu for you is a division rivals game. It's the Invincibles and they take on the Lions.
Cheers, Derek. Yeah, really excited about this one. Looking forward to some entertaining end-to-end football.
And attempting the through ball. Just cutting off the supply. The Lions look menacing. Really getting stuck in. Suarez, intelligent run. Suarez. That's fine play to keep control of the ball. Locatelli. And of course we have to look in depth at Luis Suarez, one of the finest finishers in world football. What sort of performance should we anticipate seeing from him, Ling?
Well, he wants goals. That's all he wants. He's hungry for them. He stays in front of the goal, Derek. It's not a coincidence, that's why he scores so many.
And options in the centre. Bale. Well, that's how to beat your opponent. He can't hold on to it. Well, that's the end of that for now.
Well, you have to be alive from the first whistle in football. And the goalkeeper was certainly alive there.
Sweet looking move from Lions. Cuadrado. Dybala might go ahead, and there it is, the opening goal, 1-0, and they'll feel they deserve it. Well, the Invincibles get the ball moving again. Can they find a response now? He's in with a chance. My goodness, Lee, the goalkeeper had his work cut out for him, but delivered.
Yeah, that's what they do. Look at that save, a brilliant effort.
Well, they'll try to keep the pressure on in the form of another corner. And firing it into the area. And they'll get ready for the throw-in. Conte. Adama. In position. Wonderful block. Locatelli. And Lions moving the ball forward with purpose. That's not a bad ball. Well, the clearance, half-hearted. Suarez. Well, that's wonderful attacking play. Adama. Able to get his body in the way. We're getting right on top of their opponents and winning it back. Good defending. And that was a very fine read. Bale. Carrasco. Teammate in support. And a goal to square the game. Edge of the seat stuff. Even Steven, one apiece in this match. Adama. Have they given him too much space? Marcos Acuña. He's managed to get in behind. Conte. Marcos Acuña. Still on level terms, moving the ball nicely. Suarez. He made it look simple, really. They've lost it.
An encouraging Invincibles move, this. Oh, a lovely ball. Lukaku! It's still alive. They've got it now. What can they do? Lozano. And a very good challenge. A chance to whip it in. Nainggolan. Rebic. Terrific block there. Well, not giving him any breathing room. Suarez. And they need to get tighter. Adama. Potential danger. And Suarez keeps going. Well, what a stop that was. Leonardo Spinazzola. Defensive resilience to shut them down. They're getting right on top of their opponents and winning it back. We'll take it away. He won the ball. Lost possession. Bale. He continues his run. N'Golo Conte. Marcos Acuña. Well, it didn't happen for them in attack. And the whistle is sounded for half-time in this game. The teams are ready to have a go at each other again as the second half commences.
Coming onto the pitch, number 19, Roman Alessandrini.
Marcos Acuña. Carrasco now. Adama. Conte has it. And you can sense the threat is there. Marcos Acuña. Every pass hitting its target. Well, on you go, says the referee. Advantage. Dangerous looking attack. And in! Oh, yes! Exactly what they were hoping to produce. They've delivered the goal. So there we have it. 2-1. And a clear foul, but the referee letting the play flow. Carrasco. Carrasco. Mendy. Here's Marcos Acuña. Suarez. It's there for him. What a vital intervention. Well, no escape. Not an immediate yellow card, but the referee deals with him now. Over it comes. That's very decisive goalkeeping. Not a great pass. Spinazzola. Gundogan. Well, it could be on for him here. Well, that's really sound goalkeeping, not letting the opposition have any scraps. Carrasco. And a tidy challenge. Half an hour remaining then.
Adama. And now, passing it through, and he might be in here. Oh, he's found the net, and that increases the advantage to two. Just what they wanted, and just what they deserve.
Well, as we see again here, the damage is started with a beauty of a through ball, and he chooses to use power in the finish. Not much chance for the keeper when it's hit that hard.
Harvey Barnes. Can he convert? Well, it was straight at the keeper, but technically good goalkeeping.
The hosts have had the lion's share of possession, and all of their team are enjoying this performance. That's why they're winning, and that's why they're one of the best teams.
Carrasco. Can they convert? Not out of the woods yet. In it goes at the second time of asking, but the goalkeeper won't be proud of that moment. Well, it has been one-sided, but they deserve the plaudits for the fact that they've kept going and going. And slipped through beautifully. And the flag has gone up, offside. Mendy. So 20 minutes to go. Adama. Read it magnificently and intercepted. Lozano. Locatelli with it. Gundogan. Adama. And based on that challenge, you wouldn't be at all surprised if the referee reaches for his pocket. And time for the change now. Marcos Acuña. Here's Carrasco. Might really be able to trouble them here. Suarez. Can he take the chance? And he's only gone and made it a hat-trick. Absolutely unplayable today. What a performance. Well, if there were any lingering doubts about the outcome, surely they now have been removed. Oh, nice work to get past his opponent. He made it look simple, really. Suarez. Marcos Acuña. Really nice ball.
hello and a warm welcome on what is a glorious night for football. Perfect playing conditions. I'm Derek Ray, and with me in the commentary position is the former Arsenal and England fullback Lee Dixon. And what we have coming up for you is a foot rivals match on the menu. It's the Invincibles versus the Raiders.
Yeah, thank you, Derek. I'm really looking forward to this. Both teams certainly capable of producing some entertaining football. Hopefully we'll get that.
This is the lineup for the home team. Ederson between the posts. Kyle Walker plays with Ferland Mendy in the fullback positions. And they line up with just the one striker looking to do a bit of damage. And Raiders have possession again. Now can they make something happen? Can he take advantage? And a goal! An early boost for them. The first goal of the game. They're off and running. So the match has restarted. 1-0 here. Well, they've won the ball back quickly. Golovin. Strong but fair tackle. Aouar. Is it going to be? And a goal! The quick 1-2! And they've turned this game on its head! Well, a second goal for them here. Carrasco. Teammate available. Opportunity missed. Well, disappointing end to the move. And they could get one back here. The importance of that tackle cannot be overstated. Well, they have it again. And intercepted it. Difficult to stop him. Oh, skipping away. Galavine. Ben Yedder. Lucas Paqueta. Good work to win it back high up the pitch. Houssem Aouar. Mendy has it. Pressing high to win the ball. Chance to attack using wit. Jonathan Klaus is with Aouar. Looks promising, this. Adama. Good-looking sequence. Suarez. It was a menacing attack, but tidied up. Aouar. Ben Yedder. Toba. Still a chance. Into the goalkeeper's grateful grasp at the second time of asking, but first time around, it was a good deal more complicated.
No, it was a fabulous save initially. He gets the ball in the end with great relief.
Over the touchline for a throw-in. Bale. Well, real difficulty keeping the ball. Paqueta. Not what he was intending. Bad pass. Carrasco.
As you can see, the visitors haven't had too much of the ball. But when they've had the ball, they keep delivering the sucker punch. A great advert for low possession counter.
It might be. Important block by Walker. Big chance. Blocked again. Aouar. And here's Ben Yedder. Will it be? And a goal! Wonderful stuff as they accelerate away from the opposition. So on with the action, and the Raiders just about out of sight. Very one-sided here. He's in behind. It looked as though he almost forced the shot that time.
Well, it's okay shooting from there, but you have to test the keeper.
Good pressure to win the ball back high up the pitch. Golovin. Well, the referee not too happy with the challenge and blows for a free kick. Well, a poor ball giving possession back to the opposition. Tova. Adama. Suarez. This is Gareth Bale. Marcos Acuna. Well, showing good defensive judgment. Good pressure high up the pitch. Great opportunity. Wonderful challenge, but the chance is still on. And a throw in it's going to be. Take it away. Paqueta. Will he find the net? Another goal! The lead grows to four now. A rampant display. Now the managers will now deliver their halftime team talks. We're at the end of 45 minutes in this game.
For the hosts.
Well, off and running again. It was a sublime performance from the Raiders in the first half. Are we in for more of the same? Tremendous intuition to win it back. Marcos Acuna. He read the situation defensively and did his job. Well, the counter chance looks very real. Ben Yedder. He could pick out a teammate. Marcos Acuna. A move of promise on the flank. And pulled back. And here is Luis Suarez. And that's fantastic goalkeeping to get across and deal with the danger. He's driven in the corner. And he's headed it in! Well, not too much defending going on in the grand scheme of things. 4-1. Suarez. Another perfect position to read it. Oh, big opportunity. Oh, it's in! And just like that, they're right back in it with all the momentum behind them. So the current scoreline, 4-2. Enrique. Promising attack, this. Aouar. And here's Ben Yedder. Will it be? Able to get his body in the way. Ball's gone. Well, the conditions look pretty good for the counter-attack. Well, what can they do to stop him running at them? Well, they couldn't quite muster a real threat. Neymar. Neymar! Corner conceded. It came off the defender. Well, they're going for the short one.
The hosts have really controlled possession, but they have to create more. They have to be more positive. The final third play has been slow, too predictable.
Ben Yedder. Here's Tova. Klaus. Houssem Aouar. Here's Tova. Being pressed and pressed high. Adama. Marcos Acuña. We're now inside the final 20 minutes of the game. Suarez, and he's through here. Oh, that was a terrific stop in a one-versus-one situation.
Well, high fives all round for the goalkeeper. Absolutely fantastic.
They will now make use of their well, a nearly moment, you've got to say. Ganavine. Tova. Looks promising, this. Well, a badly timed. Run just a fraction offside. Inside the last quarter of an hour. Can he get one back? Oh, another one for them! And with plenty of time still remaining, this game is very much back on. So back with the action, this one far from in the bag. The Invincibles eating into their lead. And options in the centre. Can't miss, surely. In it goes! He's made it a brace for himself. No stopping him, apparently. Not a scoreline we see all that often. 5-3. Really bright-looking attack. Can they slot it home? Alessandrini. Running with the ball confidently. Now the attack fizzled out. Oh, surely! But it can't get all the way through. Crossing possibilities. That's the kind of shielding play you expect from him. A terrific defending to stop them progressing. Carrasco. Aouar. Now Neymar. It's there for him. And a goal to seal the hat-trick. A masterclass in finishing. Just can't stop him today. Room to maneuver on the wing. An authoritative challenge. And he did well to cut it out. And he's in. And there it is. A goal. But will it be purely a consolation?
the stage. To the proceeding. Things. They haven't been at their best. Yes.
Goal for the host, number 19, Roman Alessandrini.
Klaus.
And that is the end of the game. It goes into the history books as a home defeat. Lee, your thoughts? Now can they make something happen? Can he take advantage? And a goal!
Sometimes it's just like, sometimes it's just like,
etc, 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 etc.
Sometimes it's just like, sometimes it's just like,
etc, 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 etc.
Let go of the nonsense, all that you hear. Oh yes, you know that. Your decision, sticks and stones won't shake my vision, shaking on
shake it off now.
Now is the time, now is the time.
Let it go now.
Now is the time.
Hello everyone and welcome. What we can't complain about today is the weather. Absolutely perfect playing conditions. I'm Derek Ray, joined for commentary by former England international Lee Dixon. And what we have coming up for you is a rivals game to look forward to. I certainly can't wait for this, Lee.
Yeah, really looking forward to this one, Derek. Excite me. Come on, let's see some entertainment.
Bale. And they need to get tighter here. And they'll be a bit annoyed to have lost the ball. Showing a real desire to win it back. Ruben Diaz. This is Gareth Bale. Marcos Acuña. It has to be. The save was a good one. Well, he's given a corner, the referee. Harry Kane. Now with Jorginho. Jack Grealish. Jorginho. Nicely cut out. And attempting the through ball. Not to be this time. Bale. It needs an accurate cross. Dangerous looking attack. Jorginho Wijnaldum. Rice with it. Jorginho. Harry Kane. Wijnaldum now. And he stopped them just when they looked menacing. Oh, nice work to get past his opponent. Oh, that's an interesting pass. He might be able to carve something out. Well, he didn't miss by an awful lot. Showing good defensive judgment. Adama. This is looking threatening. Declan Rice. Now Harry Kane. Marcos Llorente. Jorginho Wijnaldum. Kane. There's a slide rule pass. Such an important goalkeeping intervention under pressure. N'Golo Conte. Adama. And able to get a body in the way. Suarez. That's how to blunt the edge of the opposing attack. An incisive pass. And offside, unfortunately. Walker. Conte. Bale. Still pushing for that goal that would see them forge ahead. Is it going to be? Excellent defending, but the chance is still on. Crisp tackling. And the last touch off the defender, so a corner coming up. Played into the centre of the box. Thumped clear. Really good interception. Walker. Couldn't keep the ball. Bale. It is now with Jorginho. Not a good pass. Laporte. Declan Rice. What can they do from here? Kane.
Harry Kane! Fine. Reaction save from the goalkeeper.
Goalkeeping at its best. Really, really top draw.
And time for the change now. Corner kick played in. Not the easiest of situations for the keeper. Growing pressure here, and another corner. And played short. Well, that takes the wind out of their sails. Great defending. Marcos Acuna. Alessandrini. Now, do they mean business on this occasion? And just like that, they've lost possession. Laporte. On to Jorginho. It's with Laporte. Kane. Disappointing pass. Suarez. Oh, showing excellent vision. Marcos Acuna. Walker. Alessandrini. And players waiting in the centre. He's in behind. Will he finish? Oh, commanding goalkeeping. A chance now with the corner. Well, punch happy, the keeper. Wijnaldum. Unable to keep the ball that time. And they need to get tighter. But he knew he had to get to the ball, and he did. A chance then for the respective managers to address their charge. As anticipated, plenty of talking points so far. And now the second half is underway. Jorginho Wijnaldum. Jack Grealish. And there to intervene. Mendy. Carrasco now. Suarez. Conte. Here's Marcos Acuna. Options in the middle. Well, they keep passing away. Adama. Well, a good tackle. Kane. Jorginho Wijnaldum. Jorginho. What can they do from here? Can he put them in front? He knew he had to make the tackle, and did. Jorginho. Rice with it. Jorginho Wijnaldum. Rice. Can they convert? Just couldn't get it through. They're making high pressing work for them here. And after that fantastic effort, it's gone out for a throw-in. Crossing possibilities. But nothing to worry about. Alessandrini. Oh, not a great touch. And they've lost possession. Not a complicated save for Ederson to make. It has gone over the touchline for what'll be a throw-in. Half an hour remaining then. Suarez. And the timing was perfect. Ball one. This might be ideal for the counter. Wijnaldum.
passing it around, looking for the goal that would put them ahead. Carrasco. Invincibles looking dangerous. Conte. In possession, Adama. Grealish. Over the touchline for a throw-in. And they will make the change now. Might really be able to trouble them here. Getting in there to take it away. Dangerous looking attack. Can he give them the lead? We wondered if a goal was forthcoming, but it has arrived now.
Well, finally, the deadlock has been broken. Not long to go now. How will that affect the opposition?
How about the cross? Isak. It looked as though he almost forced the shot that time.
Well, it's okay shooting from there, but you have to test the keeper.
Atal. Conte has it. Youssef Atal. Tremendous defensive acumen from Laporte. 15 minutes remaining. Walker. N'Golo Conte. Into the advanced position. Conte. At times they make passing look easy. Good bit of pressing.
Well, the crowd have reacted to this effort the players are putting in. They just need to keep their concentration and the game should be theirs.
Looking for the angle. The attack carried an initial threat but fizzled out. A no-nonsense defensive clearance. Making progress. Shaqiri. Shaqiri. Can they fashion something? They need a goal. And threading it forward. And the goalkeeper covered a lot of ground to push that away from danger. Plenty of players waiting in the middle. However, a well thought. That piece of defending. Well, unable to hold his run, and that's offside. Walker. And space here on the flank. And winning it back. Atal. And forward they go, chasing the game. They just cannot seem to keep possession today. Looked as though they meant business, but now they've got to try again. Chance for Coutinho. How about this for drama? All even once more.
And there goes the final whistle. So the two teams matching. Dangerous looking attack.
Sto mio sogno, oh, pure torno a sognare da solo, oh, da, oh, mi sveglio male la mattina, yeah, non voglio vedere para, e quindi ra, ra, e quindi la ra, 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 e ti mando due kiss, ti mando due kiss, ti mando due kiss, ma rispondi please, perché te la tiri dai fatti, sto sulla luna, non fate i bambini, non fate i carini, se poi siete squali, te poti neanche da amici e vicini.
Non sopporto la noia, stavo sempre in mezzo ai guai. So che non sono solo, qualcuno là fuori capisce bene quello che intendo se no non ci siamo. Dici di non l'ora, vorrei sapere tu che fai. Non sopporto la gente che si dice sempre mai. So che non sono solo, qualcuno là fuori capisce bene quello che intendo se no non ci siamo. Dici di non l'ora, vorrei sapere tu che fai.
Anche questa notte faccio guai. Non mi importa se mi chiedi come voglio farli. Sopra il palco cascali. Anzi il collo non si toglie, sembra una sciarpa. L'inverno è volo su, amo il blu. Sguardo in su, come parla sia mio nonno che ci faccio su. Quindi faccio su, la gente che giura alla fine sta mentendo. Lo senti cosa dici?
It's very much a temple of football, the Santiago Bernabeu, right here on the Spanish capital, Madrid. I'm Derek Ray, joined here on the commentary box by Lee Dixon. And on the menu for you is a division rivals game. It's Sporting against the Invincibles.
Yeah, great to be here. How lucky are we, Derek? We get paid for this. Astonishing, really. Looking forward to a fabulous game. I'm sure the fans are too. Should be great.
Marcos Acuña. The timing was perfect. It had to be. Not a great pass. Marcos Acuña. On the ball, Luis Suarez. And Sporting doing well to win possession. Alfonso Davies. Oussem Aouar. Not high quality defending. Aouar. Here's Firmino. A wonderful intervention. An exciting talent who has everything a forward needs to be successful. Lee, what are you expecting from Mbappe?
Well, he's a talented player, but he's got that one thing, the big P, what we all hate as defenders, pace. Soon as you've got that, you start looking behind you. Who's on the cover?
And decent progress here from Luis Suarez. He has options. It was a fine-looking attack, but now they've given the ball away. Well, that's not watertight defending. Roberto Firmino. Mendy has it. Carrasco. Now Suarez. And wasteful from the Invincibles. Oh, a lovely ball. And it might be. And there it is. Neymar has done it to put his team in front.
Well, as we see again here, the damage is started with a beauty of a through ball. And once he gets himself settled with the keeper to beat, he hammers it into the back of the net. Smashing goal.
Well, no way through. Roberto Firmino. Hakimi. Mbappe. And Neymar. And no luck for Neymar in the passing department. Adama. Invincibles looking dangerous. Marcos Acuña. Suarez. Moving the ball nicely, trying to carve out the equaliser. That's a foul, and it will be a potentially dangerous free kick. Marcos Acuña. Well, disappointing end to the move. And he saw the situation developing. And the referee spotted the foul, but has played advantage. Well read to ease the pressure.
The hosts are struggling in terms of possession, but when they've had the ball, they keep delivering the sucker punch. A great advert for low possession, counter-attacking football. It's really working.
Kimmich. Top-class defending. Neymar! And he's made it a brace for himself. The defender's just unable to stay with him. And he's having a field day.
Well, Derek, as we see it again, it's a big mistake. You try to teach youngsters not to get caught in possession and be aware of what's around you. He has no clue, and he pays the price.
A very good tackle. Kimmich. And the ball with Alphonso Davies. Moving it forward. Well, they were possessing the ball well, but now they've lost it. Carrasco. Suarez. Here's Marcos Acuña. Wonderfully weighted pass. And he's gone into an illegal position, unfortunately. Joshua Kimmich. Now with Hakimi. And it crossed the touchline, so a throw in here. The high press was very much on. Mbappe! A goal! They're absolutely racing away with this. Three to the good now. Well, you've got to say, an incredible first half performance. That scoreline tells you all you need to know. Alphonso Davies. But he knew he had to get to the ball, and he did. And the keeper dealing with that very effectively. Marcos Acuña. On the ball, Luis Suarez. Marcos Acuña. And taking it away. And the first half is in the history books here at the Bernabeu. So back in business, and an uphill climb for the Invincibles after a below-par first-half effort. Adama.
Suarez.
Well, he really read that brilliantly. Kimmich. Valentino Lazzaro. Hakimi. Really vital interception here. Well, the conditions look pretty good for the counter-attack. Mbappe. And the keeper diving to thwart him. Corner kick played in. And there the attack ends for now. Walker not given a moment to think about it. Well, can they exploit the space out wide? A real struggle to contain him. Well, they have it again. Using space on the opposite flank now. Roberto Firmino. Firmino. Another goal! The lead grows to four now. A rampant display. Well, it's been such a one-sided game. You just wonder how many more they could add. Totally fooled him, and Sporting in a position of potential menace. And he's kept it out, fully stretched, somehow reaching it.
Well, Derek, the floodgates are open. How many goals are they going to score? They've created so many chances. If they put half of them away, it could be a cricket score.
Adama. Well, the attack promising as it was, scuppered there. Marcos Acuña. Bale. Sporting have it back. Mbappe. Delightful pass. He takes aim, but it can't get through. And a chance for him on the flank. Cuts it back. Well, that is a defender's job to come to the rescue. A good-looking move. Valentino Lazzaro. Useful looking ball. He might be able to make it through. What a vital intervention. And a throw in forthcoming. N'Golo Conte. And they will be awarded a free kick for that. Well, he was flirting with trouble, but the referee has decided not to hand out a yellow card. Bale. Excellent challenge. Kimmich. 15 minutes remaining. Firmino. Neymar. Neymar wishes he had that passing opportunity back. And the counter-attack is on. Options available. Will it be sufficiently imaginative? It might be. Tremendous block. Hakimi. Lazzaro. Great strong tackle. Throw in forthcoming. Kimmich. Read it well. And the Invincibles pushing forward with options available. And the referee says penalty. Penalty given and yellow card handed out. And a timely penalty save. Corner kick played in. Well, punch happy, the keeper. Wonderful tackle. And a strong tackle. Inside the final 5 minutes now. And in the perfect position to read it. And providing width. Swift ball into the area. Well, it smacks into the gloves of the goalkeeper. Really good reading of the game to win possession back. No hiding from the fact that that was a very poor effort.
Oh, look away right now. Look at that. Absolutely awful effort.
And that is the end of the contest, and not a happy outcome as far as the visitors are concerned.
Well, Derek, that... And a warm welcome on what is an ideal night for football, you've got to say. My name is Derek Ray. With me in the commentary box is Arsenal legend Lee Dixon. And what we have coming up for you is a rivals game to look forward to. It's the Trojans against the Invincibles. Yeah, thank you, Derek. Lovely to be here. I can't wait for this one. A nice quick tempo from both sides will be ideal for me. Let's hope we get that. Should be a great game.
And he's through. A goal in the early stages. Precisely what they had been planning. 1-0 then. Aouar. Lozano now. Youssef Attal. Well, they might be onto something. In it goes! Two goals in rapid fire fashion and looking very comfortable here. So 2-0 now. And Neymar. And I'll tell you what, that didn't miss by much. Carrasco. Suarez. Conte has it. Marcos Acuña. Excellent defending. Lozano. Running with the ball confidently. Effective challenge. Carrasco. Now attacking possibilities for Invincibles. Marcos Acuña. But it can't get all the way through. But into the keeper's gloves. Lozano. Adama. It was a menacing attack, but tidied up. Youssef Attal. Now that's a well-timed pass. It might be. And there it is! Three goals! Hello and a warm welcome on what is a glorious night for football. Perfect playing conditions. A warm welcome from me, Derek Ray. I'm joined for commentary by the former Arsenal and England defender, Lee Dixon. And what we have coming up for you is a division rivals match. It's the Vipers against the Invincibles.
Yeah, thank you, Derek. Real pleasure.
Well, a meaty challenge early in this game. Will the referee reach for his pockets? Referees like to manage the game just as much as players do, but today it is an early yellow card and we'll see what if... Might go ahead! Keeper did his job to begin with. Well, they survived the attack. And a creative look about this. In behind for him to chase. It has to be! And a goal it is! No long wait for the opener today. Well, the Invincibles get the ball moving again. Can they find a response now? And continues his run. Good pressure to win the ball back. Suarez. Well, you've got to savour such moments. Very alert defending to cut off the supply. Well, they've won the ball back quickly. It's opening up for them. This could level it. Brilliant, crisp and clean tackle. And it's in! All square again. What a match this is turning out to be. So, a level contest. 1-1. Now, can they make something happen? Nedved. Clean challenge. Adama. Excellent defending. And he takes it away. Marcos Acuna. Suarez. Oh, big chance. Read it superbly to take back possession. Jorginho. Jorginho. On the ball, Pavel Nedved. Jorginho. Not showing good defensive judgment. Not to be advised giving the ball away there. And a goal! In the lead again! Fully deserved! Well, 2-1 it is here. Oh, good defending to stop a decent-looking attack. Good pressure high up the pitch. Nedved. Now with Jorginho. Nedved. And here's Jovinko. Moving the ball effectively, looking for the right moment. Options in the middle. It is now with Jorginho. Excellent block. They won't complain about having won the corner and maybe an opportunity to increase their advantage. And now the delivery, and thwarting his opponent in the nick of time. Wanted to keep it but couldn't. A real attacking intent from the Vipers. He's given it away. Oh, wonderful bit of skill. Now, potential danger. Well, they have elected to go to the bench at this stage of the game.
Gareth Bale.
Error by the keeper might give them a chance.
Number 19, Roman Alessandrini.
Jovinko! And a goal! They've increased their lead, and they don't want to be throwing it away from here. No shortage of goals in this match. 3-1. And beyond the last defender, offside. Marcos Acuna. In possession, Adama.
The hosts have really controlled possession. If you don't control the ball in midfield, it's very difficult to have enough of the ball to create chances for your strikers. And really has been a dominant performance.
Conte. Now attacking possibilities for Invincibles. Suarez. It might be. And that's an excellent piece of defending to thwart him. Well, on you go, says the referee. Advantage. In position here to protect the ball. Possession changing hands. Now can they create something? Can he get one back? He can! He's given his team a real opportunity, and momentum is with them. You can't really say defences are on top. 3-2. And Nedved looking to open them up. Can he finish? And it's two for him today. A masterful performance. The defenders unable to stop him. A chance then for the respective managers to address their... And a warm welcome on what is an ideal night for football, you've got to say. My name is Derek Ray, and with me in the commentary position is the Arsenal legend, Lee Dixon. And we have a foot rivals match coming up for you. It's the Invincibles versus the Raiders.
Yeah, thank you, Derek. Always my favourite time of the week, spending time with you at games. Wish you'd be in for a belter here with these two.
Conte. Intercepting it intelligently. And the referee is quite rightly letting it go. Adama. And now it's Phillips. Nketiah. Well read to put an end to that attack. Really good high press. Saint-Maximin. Oh, it might be. In it goes! An early opening stage.
Just to get here, gave up everything so I could be this. All my old friends think I'm a real b- do it for the kids and you do it for the honey. For a little bit of this and a little bit of money. You'd be there by now if you had to see what I did. Couch thinks you weigh in. We'll laugh out loud, there's some real stupidity. Think I got here by you.
Hi everyone, it is an absolutely splendid day for football and we're looking forward to the game. I'm Derek Ray, with me for commentary is Lee Dixon, and what we have coming up for you is a division rivals match. Lee, this ought to be special.
Yeah, really looking forward to this one, Derek. Excite me. Come on, let's see some entertainment.
Tackling and winning the ball to boot. And the Invincibles being afforded too much room. Really vital interception. And this is how the hosts will begin the game today. Ederson gets the nod in goal. Kyle Walker plays with Ferland Mendy in the fullback positions. And they line up with just the one striker looking to do a bit of damage. It looks promising. It might be the moment to get them ahead. Oh, he saved it well. Well, he's given a corner, the referee. Substitution then. Let's see how it affects the match. Getting forward. Is this the moment? And he thwarted the attack with a masterful tackle. Well, you never quite know who's going to emerge from the shadows and become a match winner, but this man might be a decent shout. Lee, what are you expecting from him?
Well, he plays the game as if the ball's his own. He lends it to other players. He's the glue between the team, between the different departments of the team, and he links everything together.
Can he put them in front? Oh, no, he's missed the opportunity, and they remain level.
Well, he found himself in a great position, but he couldn't find the finish.
Oh, he's given it away inexplicably. And he read it really well. Fine save. And De Bruyne firing it over. Yerry Mina. Aubameyang. Offside, a tight one. Walker. N'Golo Kante. Adama. And intercepts again. Going well. A diving stop of quality from Ederson.
Well, he's got springs in his boots, hasn't he? Look at that.
And now the delivery. The keeper was up to the task.
Well, it's a decent effort, but it's a real opportunity goes begging there.
Virgil van Dijk. Take it away. Well, that is a defender's job to come to the rescue. A good-looking move. And Aubameyang trying to feed it through. And it's in! 1-0! They've breached the defence.
Goal for the visitors.
So the Invincibles restart the game. Is there to be a response from them? There needs to be. Running with the ball confidently. Good defending. Just wanted to get it out of there. Adama. Well, possession ceded. Can he find the net? And that's sound goalkeeping to hang on to the shot like that. Well, Invincibles showing good width. Still looking to get the shot off. Well, he made that interception look routine. In truth, it wasn't. And you don't want to lose possession there. Terrific block there. Just straying offside. Van Dijk.
As you can see, the visitors haven't had too much of the ball, but they won't mind. They're winning this game. And why? Because their counter-attack is absolutely fantastic.
And he takes it on. Well, it smacks into the gloves of the goalkeeper.
Kyle Walker under pressure here. And he might be through here. And a goal! That's his brace. They just can't keep him quiet. It's going their way. 2-0. Aguero. A fine reading of the situation. And the pass could do damage. And nothing positive comes of it, unfortunately. De Bruyne. This looks threatening. Well, that's really sound goalkeeping, not letting the opposition have any scrap. And by a wafer-thin margin, offside. Mendy. And providing width. Well, couldn't quite find his teammate. Good visualization and execution. Just unable to take advantage of that developing situation. Oh, left his man behind here. No, high quality defending. An encouraging Invincibles move, this. Opportunity it is. Big chance it is. Fine goalkeeping to push that away. Adama. Well, that is how to run at defenders. And a very good challenge. And with that, the first half draws to a close. Well, Sadio Mane, as ever, bringing so many positive aspects to the pitch, Lee.
Well, they've really struggled to keep him under wraps today. His simple, his movement really causes defenders problems, and he's done that again today.
The two teams have switched around and are ready now for the second half. Carrasco! Well, the keeper making sure that was pushed well away from danger. Adama. A really sumptuous ball. The end product just wasn't there. In possession, Adama. Well, not very clever defending. Marcos Acuña. This looks promising. And making the move to the inside. Suarez. Terrific block there. Over the touchline for a throw-in. Alessandrini, Suarez, and there it is, still life left in this game, and they have the momentum now. So there we have it, 2-1. Oh, what an opportunity. Oh, that was a terrific stop in a one-versus-one situation.
Well, high fives all round for the goalkeeper. Absolutely fantastic.
Well, the header didn't exactly go to plan.
Well, I'm not sure what he did there when he caught it on the top of his head, but whatever he did, it was a poor attempt.
Invincibles looking dangerous.
Surely! Can he find the net? Well, they can say a big thank you to the goalkeeper. That was inspirational.
Well, that's as good as a goal at the other end. Brilliant save from the keeper.
Teammate available. Splendid tackle and a throw-in coming up. Half an hour remaining then. Only one possession back. What can they do from here? Incision with the pass from Kevin De Bruyne. But it can't get through. Well, there might well be scope for them to counter-attack here. Will it be sufficiently imaginative? And able to close down the shots. And still danger here. And I think the threat has been averted. A move of promise on the flank. And he's in. Can he finish? And not cleared away properly. Good pressure high up the pitch. Aubameyang! Keeper getting the touch. And a time for calm on the ball. Oh, that's a well-timed pass. Now, will they do it from here? Oh, a goal! Level now! The lead has evaporated! Well, as the game has restarted, we're left to reflect on four goals. 2-2. Oh, nice work to get past his opponent. Well, it's come down to the final 20 minutes here. Pierre-Emerick Aubameyang losing possession. Adama. And a poor ball. Excellent first touch under the circumstances there. Well, they might be onto something. Totally confused his opponent. It looked as though they had attacking momentum, but not so. Youssef Attal. Big chance to get them on terms. It could be up for grabs. Can they hit on the break? Well, not to be in terms of the counter-attack. Oh, in with a chance! Well, it might still work out for them. Rob them.
Well, Derek, we've just seen a remarkable save.
Well, it could be on for him here. It's opened up for him. Oh, late drama here. All level again. Incredible scenes. And it's level again here. Both sets of fans being put through something of an emotional mangle. Successfully cut out. Can they push ahead in the closing stages? Could be. This is why we adore this game. Late drama, and now they're in front.
Well, it looks like the game is over, but no, there's another chance, and there it is, back of the net. It looks like the winner.
Well, here it is again. The through ball is perfectly timed. It causes havoc and he composes himself, coolly slides it past a lonely keeper who will be asking questions about where his back four went to.
And space to attack. Well, he has players waiting at the back post. Might still be able to do a bit of damage. Danger averted for now. Well, let's see what they have in store for them on the break. Defenders need to cover. Atal. That's how to dispossess your opponent. And he takes on the shot. Just couldn't get it through. Well, just 1 minute of time added on for stoppages here. It needs an accurate cross. That's how to blunt the edge of the opposing attack. And there it is, the final whistle. Not what...
What we talking about? Unity. Unity. We suffer too long, oh. Unity. For every black man. Unity. Yes, we're gonna change, oh. Unity. Caribbean people. Unity. Brazilian people. Unity. Oh, one and all. Unity. We suffer too long.
Well, nights like these are just what you hope for as a spectator. A warm welcome. I'm Derek Ray, here on the commentary position, joined by Lee Dixon to help me describe all the action. And what we have coming up for you is a foot rivals match on the menu. It's the Invincibles versus Terriers.
Well, thank you, Derek. The excitement at the start of any game is almost tangible. Looking forward to this one. The crowd are up for it. The players look like they're going to have a really good go at this game. Can't wait.
The lineup then for the hosts. Ederson starts in goal. Kyle Walker plays with Ferland Mendy in the fullback positions. And they line up with just the one striker looking. Must take the lead here. And they have. You've got to say, it has been... coming.
Substitution for the hosts.
De Jong.
To be replaced by number 19.
On to Puskás. Bernard with it. and unable to keep the ball. Not a great challenge, free kick here. And very deftly cut out. Cuts it back. Very alert defending to cut off the supply. Firing it towards goal. And a goal! An end-to-end game! And they weren't behind for long! Even Steven, one apiece in this match.
Number 14, Bernard.
A meaty but fair challenge, and it will be a throw-in. The master of perfect defensive positioning, Conte. High pressing at its best. Oh, showing excellent vision. Well, that is how to run at defenders. Save, but still a chance. High degree of difficulty to hit it on the volley like that, and it was close.
Well, it's all about timing. You've got to wait for the ball to come down, and he's very, very unlucky.
High quality defending. When you hit a particular milestone in terms of appearances, you deserve to be highlighted. 100 appearances for the club as of today. What an accomplishment, Lee.
Yeah, he's really settled in well at this club, hasn't he? It wasn't too long ago before he was making his first appearance. Now, all of a sudden, 100 appearances. The fans and the manager's favourite.
And the Invincibles with the ball again. Suarez. Well, that's wonderful attacking play.
And it's in! They're back in front! Stunning scenes here!
So the game continues, and the onus is on the Terriers to erase the damage done by that concession. Crossing opportunity. That is superb goalkeeping based on a genuine aerial threat.
Well, sometimes I'm a bit harsh on goalkeepers, but that genuinely was a really good save.
And firing it into the area. Well, getting a strong fist on the ball. Kane. Well, the attack carried an initial threat, but fizzled out. And the referee felt he had to blow the whistle. Giving the ball to the opposition that time. Individual brilliance. An alert intervention. Bernard. Chance to do damage. N'Golo Kanté.
The hosts really haven't had too much of the ball, but on the break, they've been devastating. The pace really hurts defences. They've been electric when they've had the ball.
Kane, and he's broken free. And he's done it. Parity again. A magnificent game unfolding. And level again here. This has been quite the roller coaster ride. Conte. Here's Marcos Acuna. Suarez. N'Golo Conte. Walker now. Outdoing his opponent. Adama. This attack looks highly promising. In search of space. Can he finish? It's gone in! And well, he might celebrate on the back of that. You can't really say defences are on top. 3-2. And it's a quality pass. And a tidy challenge. And he did well to cut it out. Alessandrini. Well, he's got plenty of space on the flank here. Conte.
regain possession. Dangerous looking attack. Well, the keeper very decisive. So a corner, potential opportunity for the Terriers. Played into the centre of the box. Well, he couldn't quite keep it down. Alessandrini. A real struggle to contain him. The referee has decided there will be just 1 minute of added time. Carrasco. Suarez. Oh, it was a crucial challenge. And the whistle is sounded for half-time in this game. Second half underway, and the onus is on the Terriers to battle back after what happened in the first 45. An attack full of promise. And a useful cross. And strongly fisted away. Well, he's given a corner, the referee. Can he finish this? Oh, can you believe it? He's only gone and found the back of the net. We won't forget that goal in a hurry, spelling out just how deadly he can be. Sensational. Might take the lead. And that's an excellent piece of defending to thwart him. Well, not giving him any breathing room. Well, there might well be scope for them to counter-attack here. Splendid defending, and it needed to be. Marcos Acuña. Out there to intercept. Carrasco. He'll be breathing a sigh of relief. Ball one. Well, it was a foul, but good use of advantage by the referee. Harvey Barnes. Puskás. Oh, that's a pass of high quality. And nothing positive comes of it, unfortunately. Marcos Acuña. On the ball, Luis Suarez. Adama. Now, what can they do from here? Can he put them in front? Oh, no! Oh, he's missed the... opportunity, and they remain level.
Well, he found himself in a great position, but he couldn't find the finish.
Well, they've been getting two substitutes warmed up, and both will come on here. Half an hour remaining then. A bit of running room now on the wing. Can they take the lead here? And it's two for him today. A masterful performance. The defenders unable to stop him. Well, how about this? 4-3.
Harry Kane.
N'Golo Kanté. Oh, a lovely ball. And now can he keep calm? And he's only gone and made it a hat-trick.
Well, when he's in this sort what a mood. He's absolutely unstoppable. What a performance.
Goal for the visitor.
Not a scoreline we see all that often. 5-3. Have they given him too much space? And now they have the ball back. And giving it away. Well, the attack carried promise, but petered out. Pushkash. Can they convert? And the referee's verdict is penalty kick. And the penalty is converted. A goal it is. And now he can exhale.
Well, here it is again, and a good penalty for me is one that just hits the back of the net. Left, right, down the middle, just find the goal.
So the match continues, and the Terriers really bossing the proceedings here. Great vision from Harry Kane. And tipping it over the crossbar. Well, he's given a corner, the referee. Masterful piece of foiling. Behind for another corner. Can they cash in? Played into the centre of the box. Fisted clear. Careless in possession. Well, no stopping him. Pushkash. It's a massive lead, and it's very hard to imagine them losing it now. And foul it is then. Conte. Carrasco. Nicely timed tackle. Are showing excellent vision. A glorious chance. There it is, and he could scarcely have had an easier finish. Ten minutes left for play in this match. Frankie de Jong. Pushkash. On the ball, Ruben Dias. A really committed challenge, and it's gone out for a throw-in. Harvey Barnes. Intelligent threaded pass here. Kane. Still looking for space. Fine tackle there to prevent the chance. Well, adding up all the stoppages, we will have 2 extra minutes. Really important piece of last-ditch defending. Showing good defensive judgment. And there goes the final whistle. Not the result. Cuts it back. Hello everyone and welcome. What we can't complain about today is the weather. Absolutely perfect playing conditions. Derek Ray here in the commentary position, and I'm joined as always by Lee Dixon. And we have a Foot Rivals match coming. Up for you. It's the Invincibles against the Blades.
Yeah, thanks, Derek. Should be a good game, this one. I always wanted to start the game on the front foot, fast play, force the opposition to respond. Hopefully we get that from the start of this match.
It's there for him. Still possibilities. Alert defending.
Well, goalkeepers can be a weird breed at times, but he stopped his team conceding early there.
Very creative from the Blades. Well, they had the ball in a very promising position, but now it's been taken away from them. Adama. He's going forward well here. Good idea, that particular move, but not to be. Absolutely nothing wrong with the idea, but no end product. Over the touchline for a throw-in. Tagliafico. Jorginho. Good defending to prevent the chance. Pressing high to win the ball. It is now with Jorginho. Dangerous looking attack. Might still be able to do a bit of damage. Great pressure to win the ball back. Vinicius Junior must take the lead here. And they have. You've got to say, it has been coming. 1-0 then.
Goal for the visitors. Number 16, Roman Alessandrini.
Suarez. And wasteful from the Invincibles. Well, danger here as he runs at them. Just couldn't get it through. Adama. Not totally confused his opponent. Far from a good pass. Suarez, unable to get a body in the way. Suarez. This could be the equaliser. Tremendous defending to stonewall him. A foul it most certainly was. Free kick given. Edson Alvarez. Superb defensive judgment to end the attack. Edson Alvarez. What a shocking pass, really. And decent progress here from Luis Suarez. He has options. Vinicius Junior. Oh, in with a chance! An opportunity to increase their advantage, squanderedly.
Well, yeah, he's missed it, and he's missed it really badly. Look at his teammates, they're not very happy with him.
Alessandrini. Well, it's all going so swimmingly for them here. Another.
Getting so much older. Don't you wish that someone could have come and told you?
And there's some things that'll never come out in any way. Don't forget, things change when you're older.
Change when you're older.
Wish I was younger when you kissed your lips. How did it ever come to this? All this time, you were mine. Rest a little while. And I'm beginning to think that I need, that I need to numb what's going on. I came from. Now I'm getting older. Can you make me stronger?
Whoa.
Well, just the sort of weather the fans were hoping for this evening. It's absolutely ideal. My name is Derek Ray, and joining me for commentary, as always, is Lee Dixon. And we have a foot rivals match coming up for you.
I got you, I got you. You can kick it with a crew like Kung Fu on cue. Stood in the corner of a dark room with a look in your eyes that say I want you.
Okay.
Two's two's, I got you, I got you. And you make the rise at the sun do.
Okay.
Sun zoom, the best way to sun.
Hi everyone, it is an absolutely splendid day for football and we're looking forward to the game. Derek Ray here on the commentary box, joined as always by former Arsenal and England fullback Lee Dixon. And what we have coming up for you is a rivals game to look forward to. Really looking forward to this one, Lee.
Yeah, thank you, Derek. Lovely to be here. I can't wait for this one. A nice quick tempo from both sides will be ideal for me. Let's hope we get that. Should be a great game.
This is how it looks for the home side. Ederson begins in goal. Ferland Mendy plays with Kyle Walker as fullbacks. And rather than use a strike partnership, they've gone with just the one player in attack. Well, the outcome is a free kick here. Suarez outfoxed by the defender in that case.
Can he put them in front? Yes is the emphatic answer, and you have to say it was on the cards.
1-0 then. Crucial interception amid impending danger. Jesus Corona. Spot on with that tackle. That is how to apply the pressure. N'Golo Conte. Well, great read there to intercept. Well, a tackle like that in the initial phase of the game, attracting... the interest of the referee. He plays it short. Carrasco, a meaty but fair challenge, and it will be a throw-in. He could pick out a teammate. Well, that's a really good authoritative tackle. Throw-in here. Real chance. A goal! That's two for him today! They simply can't stop him! No wonder he's celebrating! Well, a second goal for them here. Moving forward effectively. There could be trouble here. He's already been cautioned. Mendy. Well, I must say he was dicing with danger, having already been cautioned. Just a free kick here.
Oh, he's a lucky boy. Lucky, lucky boy. Could have been another yellow.
And scope for them to produce something exciting. Can he put it away?
A goal! Just what they needed. Still plenty of life in this match.
So there we have it, 2-1. Oh, skipping away. Jimenez. Jonathan Dos Santos. And it's with Hernandez. Raul Jimenez. Strong but fair tackle. Showing a real desire to win it back. Jimenez. Going well. Walker. Here's Alessandrini. Adama. Jesus Corona. Hernandez. Just cutting off the supply. Well, it didn't happen for them in attack. Jesus Corona. Now, can they create something?
Must be! And Ederson has somehow kept it out.
Over it comes. And cleared away. Superb defensive judgment to end the attack. And the counter-attack is on. Options available. Raul Jimenez. This attack looks highly promising. Wonderful tackle. Suarez. And they continue to advance, and a lot of options here. It should be, and there it is, a two-goal cushion now, and they just need to keep the concentration. Well, that's a tale of four goals in this match now, 3-1 it is. And that was a very fine read. It was a menacing attack, but tidied up.
The hosts have had the lion's share of possession, really starting to dictate the tempo of this game now. And they're creating chances as well. I'm not sure their opponents seem to have the answer, to be honest. They can't seem to get a foothold in this game.
N'Golo Kanté. In possession, Adama. On a move of promise from the Invincibles. Corona. Determined defending. Not a promising looking attack, but comes to nothing in the end. Walker. Eder Militao. Walker. Here's Alessandrini. It might be on for them. Jesus Corona. And a chance to whip it in here. Possession changes hands, the interception there. And the electronic board showing one additional minute. And with that, the first half draws to a close. The teams are ready to have a go at each other again as the second half commences. And he read it well. Skipping away. Now, what can they produce on the flank? Marcos Acuña. Was an important piece of defending. They're getting right on top of their opponents and winning it back. Can they get in behind them? Diego Rossi. Oh, lovely incisive pass. He's managed to get in behind. And a goal! He's put it away! A celebratory moment! You can't really say defences are on top. 3-2. Carrasco. But he keeps going. A meaty but fair challenge, and it will be a throw-in. Suarez. Can they convert? And a goal to seal the hat-trick! A masterclass in finishing! Just can't stop him today! So the current scoreline, 4-2. Suarez. Committed challenge. Luis Rodriguez. Well read to put an end to that attack. Well, he's given a corner, the referee. They favoured a short one here. He's lost it, and the conditions look pretty good for the counter-attack. Great strong tackle, throw-in forthcoming. Half an hour remaining then. Foul there. Free kick awarded. Suarez. What can he do from here? He's had to go for it. Wins the ball. Oh, big opportunity. Just couldn't get it through. It's opened up for him. That is a tackle and a half. Not a poor ball, giving possession back to the opposition. He's beaten his man. Just the challenge that was required. Intelligent threaded pass here. And he just let his opponent glide by. Good defending to prevent the chance. Martinez. It might be on for them. I don't think the goalkeeper will be complaining about poor finishing like that, Lee.
No, it's not about the goalkeeper. It's about that poor effort. That really is awful.
This might have potential. Suarez. Able to get his body in the way. Great block again. And it's still on. This attack looks highly promising. You certainly can't fault them for trying as they keep the pressure on.
Well, speculative. Worth an effort. Two goals down, why not?
Mendy. Carrasco now. And Suarez outfoxed by the defender in that case. Promising attack, this. And he's won the ball. Martinez. Flag up, tight offside. Conte. Well, nicely cut out. Not to be advised giving the ball away there. Suarez. Well, there might well be scope for them to counter-attack here. Can they convert? He's foiled them on his own. Over it comes. It might still be problematic. Able to skip past his man. Corona. Vela. Lozano. A chopping challenge, and the referee has got to have a big think about it. And the offence sufficiently sinister to warrant a yellow card.
Yes, agree with that one, Derek. He's got to be careful now.
Could reduce the deficit. And with that, they've thwarted the opportunity. And he takes it away. And they continue to advance. And a lot of options here. Can he get one back? And Ederson has somehow kept it out. Corner kick played in. Well, the keeper dealt with the danger. Jesus Corona. Breaking at pace. Well, so many possible. Bad challenge. And now it's up to the referee in terms of what to do next. And the referee has determined that that is a bookable offence.
I don't think he can think anything else after that challenge.
And just the 1 minute left in normal time here. This looks promising. Well, that's how to do it inside your own penalty area. Have they given him too much space? And he might be through here. Oh, my goodness! He's caught that so well! And there it is, the final whistle, and it's a victory for the home side. They're going to be happy with this result, Lee. Can he put them in front? Yes!
is the emphatic.
You got that good, good, good energy. Good, good, good energy. You got that good, good, good energy. Good, good, good energy. You got that good, good, good energy. Good, good, good energy. You got that good, good, good energy. Good, good, good energy. Yeah. I'm grabbing, grabbing, grabbing. I can dance anything. Yeah.
goes up, my heart goes down. We fall in love and we fall back out. I'll give you anything you want, anything you want, anything, anything. Just don't tell me no. You stop it still, then you make it worse. You're like a that I just can't trust. You tell me to stop, but I keep on going. Tell me to stop, but I keep on going. Tell me to stop, but I keep on going. Keep on, keep on, keep on. You'll never stop this thing. Did I move too far? It's all too much. I think I must be mad to give you everything.